Another live stream of ReCore. Hope you guys are having a good day today. My day is going pretty darn well, and we're going to jump into the game here. Waste zero time whatsoever, and jump in here and have some good fun. What do you guys think? I think that's going to be a pretty good thing to do today. All right, so last episode, we had some good fun. I'm enjoying it. Oh, God. Heard something else shooting me. I thought I heard something else shooting me. But yeah, I had some good fun last episode. It was good times. It was good times. E-turner. I wonder what E-turner is.
Come back to me.
All right. Some stuff in the wall up there. I thought I seen another one, but I guess not. What's up, everybody? How's it going? Okay, that's not something you can break. Welcome. This is a live stream, but it is also being recorded for YouTube.
Come on, Mac.
Alright. No face cam on this series. When I do my other live streams, I will definitely do face cams. But this one, I just wanted to enjoy the game. switch to red. There we go. There we go. Yeah, yeah. What's up, Talarian? Alright, I do have a plan to start a stream schedule. We're going to be doing Monday, Wednesday, Fridays on Twitch, where Fridays are the live show with Zul'jin. That's always fun. Thanks, guys. Thank you. I appreciate that. Now, supposedly, I can extract. Nope, okay. Gotta do more damage. If you extract without being noticed, or if you try to, you can actually pull out their cores without damaging them. I'm getting my apps on it. Nice.
Come to me.
Alright, low ammo. I always do this. I always hit reload after an exchange. I guess that's just like something you get used to. We were all having issues with 7 Days to Die, and it was just not working properly. Like, we would crash every few minutes. So that's why we didn't do any more 7 Days to Die. What's up, Star Captain? What kind of phone'd you get, Talarian? I hope it's not a Note S7 or Note 7. Compared to the ones
on Far Eden. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
Completely alter the terrain. Welcome, everybody. Thanks for hanging out today with me. Oh. All right, there's some stuff around here. Oh, there they are, up there. I see them. Okay, he went behind the Duma Flitchy. Pick up. There you go. Oh, I blew him up. Got the Z-Force. Nice. I've never had anything but Apple or Samsung. No, that's not true. I had an HTC... did I pull that core out instantly? Nice. All right. Collect all this goodness. Okay. Let's see. Come back up over here. Yeah, here we go. Here's some pieces. Now, can I jump up on this one? No, not even close. Ooh, there are some goodies back here, though.
Better be good. good.
Yeah, it better be good. Just so you guys know, that this code was provided to me by Microsoft, but it's not a sponsored video or anything like that. They just sent me the code to play the game.
We can't get to the gate from here. We'll have to find another way up.
And I'm super glad they did. Like, I love this game so far. I've been watching ReCore's progress, I guess you could say, for a good while. Alright, so we kind of want to go back this way. Yes! Alright, made it. Weekend was good, Talarian. Weekend was good. I probably will play Dual Universe when it comes out, but it's pretty far out. Okay, don't think I could reach that. What's happening, Riz? Alright, get the little guy to... Oh. Alright, one bot is installed. Good stuff. Oh, I made that weird jump and I didn't even have to. That's funny. Alright. Got it.
I'll need to take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover field.
Oh, of course you tell me that as I'm jumping midair. That's always great. Thanks. Okay. Ooh, what's back here? Any other goodies? An audio log. What on earth? Little buddy is like freaking out. Alrighty then, that was an interesting exchange, I say the least. Oh no! Dang it, man. I've got two bots. Morning. Right, let's try this again. Oh, what is this? I'm not really sure what that was. Yeah. But we made it either way. Oh, there's no way. Oh, yes, I made it. All right. Any other goodness over here?
Come on, Max.
Okay, I don't see anything else around here. Let's go back in here. See what's in here. Yeah, let's not go in there just yet. Let's get these all back. No shoutouts, guys. Come on. Yeah. Yes. Baron. Oh, yes, I made it. Baron, you distracted me. Alright, good stuff. Radiation? Oh, dash to extinguish. Sweet. Yep, land on that platform. And are we missing any? Did we get everything? We got one, two, three, four, five, six. Nice. All right. Doors opening. Somehow Mac already found his way through. I don't know how he managed that one. All right. So we'll go over there in a second. I want to activate this teleporter. Nice.
Come here, buddy.
What is all this over here? Nothing, apparently. Okay. Insert the core. Don't question the Mac, right?
Dang it. We don't have enough prismatic cores. We have to find more before we can go any further. But where should we look?
Alright, so probably back where we came. Nice, Baron. Ah, oh yes, made it. No arc today, guys. This is just a ReCore stream. Ah, okay, made it. Alright, insert cores. Let's go ahead and enter this one. Nice.
Let's stick together, okay?
Okay. Yeah, I kind of the same way, Star, but I'm really enjoying it so far. What's up, little dude? All right, open the gate. Do they not want me to be in here? Hold on. I'm just gonna exit real quick just to go outside and see if this is maybe not where I'm supposed to be at. All right. So yeah, that's definitely one spot. And there's two more. Okay, all right. Yep, I follow. DJ, thank you very much for the subscription over on Twitch. I appreciate that.
I wonder what we'll find in here.
All right. I wonder what we'll find in here. Open the gates and go through. New objective, secondary objectives. Oh, almost didn't make that one. Got some platformer pieces to this one. Oh, doggy. Dun, dun, dun. All right, we didn't make that. Okay, well, you can't jump all the way over there. Yeah, make sure you join the Discord, DJ. Oh, dang. Why am I so bad? Nice. Okay, jump to this one. Ain't that the truth? What is that? Wow, that was tough. Okay. Oh no! Dang it. Got it. Okay, they're moving a little bit closer. Yeah, the landing targets do definitely help. Oh, are you kidding me? They're trolling me at this point. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Yeah, okay, okay. We will get this. We will get this. Or not. All right. Nope. Okay. Jerk! Okay. Oh, yes. Health booster. Got it. Whoa. Whoa. I jumped over it. All right, all right, all right. We got this. Wow. No. All right, all right, all right. Come on. The salt is real. All right. Oh, come on. Which way is going to be easier? Are you kidding me? Made it! Yes! Sweet! All right. Super excited. Nothing to do with that one. Apparently Matt can walk through all these doors. What is this? Open. All right. Got it. Return to entrance. Okay, nothing back there. And nothing back there. What's up, Spaulding? I'm a little confused. So red wire, black wire.
Come on. Come on, Mac.
Can't pull anything from there. There's wires up top, there's wires down below. I don't know. It's not $60. It's only, 40. As far as I know. Could be wrong. All right. So let's see. Return the entrance. Start dungeon. Okay, don't want to do that. I've got to be missing something. Got nothing up here.
Mac, dig in. See what you can find. You got the scent, Mac?
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. Maybe I didn't hit enough switches on the way in and I should restart. So let's go back to the, let's do this again. Restart dungeon. Take a sip of my drink here. Okay. So, secondary objectives are to shoot targets.
Mac,
Oh, wait. Alright, and just look around here real quick. I've got that one already. Oh, God. I fell! What's up, Zerk? Too far away from that one? No, I got it. I did get it. Okay. Okay, yellow key. We got this. Oh, yes. Whew. All right. So just looking around here for another switch. Now there's like time trials for this too. I don't think I'm gonna worry about the time trial all that much. Yes. Oh, dang it. Whoops. All right, wait for it to go. Got it. Okay. Got that one. Ah, yes. Now, I feel like we missed a switch somewhere. Oh, I see it. I see it. Okay. So we didn't make the time trial, but we should be okay for the most part. And this time, okay, whew. So the only thing we didn't get was the time trial?
Open up.
We got some new stuff. Another prismatic core. I think that's the second prismatic core we've gotten. So we've got six total. So yeah, it looks like this is just that kind of cave where like you can redo it and redo it and redo it and redo it to keep getting the stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna exit this cave and then we'll go to do something else. I could try and go for perfect, and we might come back and do that. You know, doing a live stream form like this. We don't have to be too structured with it. Alright, so we've got a couple more cores, so we can actually go back to the other gate to where the distress signal is, and... Gotcha. Okay... Whoops. Okay, did not know the enemies would respawn. Kind of expect that. It's your birthday? Well, happy birthday. Wah! I'm on fire. Alright, so we cracked that open already. Good stuff. Ooh, another audio log.
Hold on. I received your investigation report. There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues.
Oh!
But I assure you that my
security bots
do not.
Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on.
By the end of your next shift. And just a friendly word of advice.
We'll give you this core. Why? Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor?
Whoa!
Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you? No way I'm giving this to bots like that.
Alright, here we go. Oh, there we go. There's some damage. Low on ammo. Ouch.
Rush in.
Pull. Got his core. All right, where's the other one? Are we good? Is that all? All right. Good stuff. Wasn't too bad, actually. I thought it would have been a little bit worse. What's up, Skinwalker? The cradle.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the core bots would have to build it there.
Alright, so I'm assuming there's a ton of heavy equipment here. I'm sure they did mining for resources and stuff too.
The distress signal's coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac.
Whoa. Holy mackerel. He looks so happy. I'm about to wreck his day. Got him. Nice.
Have to make our way around it.
Holy cow, it is deep. All right, some sensors and stuff. Let's just kind of check stuff out around here.
What have we here?
Yellow wild child canine head. Ooh, that actually sounds really cool. Alright, any goodness in here?
These support tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them?
Oh, there they are. Found them. Ouch. Nice. Oh, doggy. Good stuff. Good stuff. Some shields these are.
Another break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Where did those little guys run off to?
Alright, so we gotta get somewhere off in that direction. Let's see, what is this little dude?
Over here, Mac.
Alright, so another teleport. Yeah, you know, I surprisingly didn't have any problems with Arkham Knight, the Telltale game.
Why would someone lock up a bunch of cell bots?
Alright, so where... Oh gosh, I don't think I can jump quite that high, so let's go back over there. Yeah, that's right, I did have the problem with the back computer, I remember that, but I mean, that was an easy workaround.
Don't worry, you're safe with me.
What are we getting now? Red Wild Child Augment. Sounds cool to me. Alright, so from here... Probably over this way. Oh, no, probably have to... Oh, I made it. Nothing even over here, but still cool. All right, plug in, little flubbers. Ooh, cool. Hey, I was standing on that. That's cheaty.
Okay, onward and upward.
That's cheaty. What's up, Silver? Aha! We made it. Looks like we made it.
The tunnel is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around.
Okay.
Fingers crossed.
Trying to open this box. Red Wild Child. Four legs, cool. Oh god.
Wow.
I'm glad I don't have lives.
Whoa. Better watch my step.
Yep. We learned that already.
Joule. We made it, Mac.
Okay, that's a teleporter. Okay, it freaked me out at first.
Dash in. Get him.
All Hit him. Woot woot.
Over here.
Insert coin, yep. Alright, here's one of these harvesters, I think. And they just send out some bads. Some bads. Do I just need to drop down here? Whoa! Dang! All right, I'm impressed. I'm impressed.
Just up ahead. Hang on.
All right, keep going. Stream looks to have gone offline. It should not have gone offline.
Activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kybrand, repair my leg. But we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me.
Is that a blue adjustment? That's a cool-looking Corbot.
I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Joule? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too.
Sweet! Alright, cool. Let's keep going, huh? All right, rifle upgrade, tap 4 to switch to blue firing mode.
Okay, go ahead.
The parts I need should be in a nearby Corbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
All right, there's a teleporting spot. I think I'm going to teleport back to...
Okay, Violet, let's go.
Back to my crawler. That way I can upgrade my Mac and see how he works from over there. All right. Inventory transfer. Get all kinds of good stuff. Okay, and workbench. Research blueprints for Mac. Now, I don't really want to research that. Oops, sorry. Attack. Let's see. Some green stuff. That looks actually pretty cool. Green Corbots. Chance of free lethal versus staggered enemy. This is only going to be for Xbox, I'm pretty sure. Xbox and Windows. I don't know. I could be wrong on that. I don't want to say that that's the case when I don't really know. Canine valves. I want to upgrade something here, but I don't have the canine valves necessary to do so. All right, Corbot, mech. Yeah, I think I'm probably just gonna leave him be. And then we'll teleport out to the next location.
A-okay!
A-okay! Can't go over that way, can't go over that way. This is where we were, House of Steel. Let's teleport back over to this. I think this is where we were. That's a bummer, Talarian. All right. Got him. If we open our map, there's our objective. It's not actually too far away.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
Huh. So dig, Mac.
Go on. You can find it.
Is he gonna dig anything up? Oh, you know what? It's probably these right here.
Over here, Mac. You got the scent, Mac?
Yep, he's digging.
Green ones.
All right, dig this one up.
Take a look.
Okay, that was an orange one. I can't take those things out at all. Okay, you found another dig site.
Green one. That's it.
Oh, he switched to yellow. Pull. Okay. And collect spring pistons. I don't think we saw any spring pistons.
Gotta go.
See you, Star. And what do we got? Green!
That's the last part we need.
Spring pistons, cool.
Back to Kai.
All right, now we can head back to this fella. I know it's small, but I actually really enjoy the fact that the sand, when I boost like that, like, forms under me.
To suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
Okay. Woohoo! All right, we got this dude's leg. Kai's crawler.
This is perfect, Joule. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough.
Am I a raccoon? What
about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
Oh, I get it, Talarian.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one, but I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon, and they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Joule.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
Oh, they're cute. All right. Well, I think, let's see. Rapidly plus space to cancel slow effects of destabilization. Seth has joined your crew.
To get to the core foundry, you'll need to go up and over the quarry pit. Good news? Seth is a terrific climber. Bad news? He's afraid of heights.
He's afraid of heights.
Come on, Seth. We'll do it together.
Well, I think that's where I'm going to wrap up this stream, guys. We've hit our hour mark, or just shy of it. But before we start any other missions, I think we're going to wrap it up there. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you for the next one. I'm really enjoying this game, so we're definitely going to live stream probably about like an hour a day, maybe a couple hours a day, until we finish it. But all right, guys, have a good one.